The Taino language, along with garifuna, spoken by the Kalinago, and garifuna, which is spoken widely today by the Garinago, these are island Arawak languages. When you go to the mainland, Lokono, Wayu, Wapishana, Biapoko, Baniwa, those are mainland Arawakan languages. Here's one of two examples of the Taino language looking like local John spoken by the Lokono. Dos Naboria Daka. Daka, among the Lokono, they say Dakia, and this is the pronoun for I am. Samantha Thomas, our Lokono teacher, she says it sounds Arawak, but that's not local John. Here's the second example, Avia Cabo Warakowel. Our Lokono teacher, Samantha Thomas, she says, oh, that's Arawak, but that's not local John. Warakowel, today, when you look at the Garifuna language spoken by the Garinagu, they say Waraguti. Waraguti and Warakowel is the word for our grandfather. Now here's the other example. When you look at this, you can see that the Taino census starts verbs first, just like garifuna and also garifuna. And our Lokono teacher, Samantha Thomas, she says, oh, that's garifuna. The Taino has the recorded phrase weba. So does the Kalinago and the Garinagu today. They all use the word weba. And in the Circumcaribbean, it's the only place where ba is the near future. In the mainland, they don't use the ba as the near future. For example, among the Lokono, they have the near future fa, right? So in local John, they would say wajia fa, and that means we will conversate. So look at this Taino sentence. Weba sinatu makabuka wamakina. The Garinagu would most likely say, Webale sinyatu maganbunla wamagien. And that would mean, we are leaving. It is not possible that he doesn't hear from us. And credit goes to Jerry Roman and Garifuna speaker and teacher, Ruben Reyes. So where to start if you want to learn about Arawak languages? Well, you can look up this article above. So you already know how I feel about this. Make your arguments founded on with intelligence, faith, logic, and also love. To understand our presence, we have to be students and study our past, but most importantly, to remain grounded. That's all for today. Follow me on YouTube, Instagram, and at WordPress at Confederation of the Antilles.